Baseball rival San Marcos and Dos Pueblos meeting in Goleta. Pair of aces on the mound. San Marcos Jr. Chase Hoover has a great curveball. He is a Texas Christian University commit. For Dos Pueblos sophomore Ryan Speshock, he can bring the heat. He's verbally committed to Oregon State. Top of the third, San Marcos getting four runs across. Aiden Mandel singles in a pair of runs with his liner to left field. Hoover and San Marcos win 9-1. The Royals are now 4-1 in the Channel League, 10-2 overall.